We made it to Devil's Bowl. Tonight's double features. So here in just a second, they're fixing to do the post parade. And then they have a mini sprint feature and then us. So we have the first modified feature and the last modified feature. So there's a big stretch between ours. I believe we're on 15 lap races. Here in just a second, I'm gonna go check and see where I'm at for the lineup, but hopefully we can do good. It's looks really, really slick. So I'm gonna be trying to stick that bottom. Last weekend, I didn't do so great. I really wasn't able to hold the bottom quite like I wished I could have, but hopefully I'll be able to stick it a little bit more. I think I know what my problem was last weekend, so hopefully we can go out there and just make some decent laps. Freaking warm, but we've got new exhaust on the car, so should be pretty good. Hopefully we can just go out there and put down some fast laps.
Thank you.
probably about the worst night we've had so far. We got into a crash on lap 2, and I ended up getting pointed down towards the cinder blocks. There was nothing I could do about it. Shock tower's broken, and we're not sure on the damage yet, but the rear shock is broken, or is definitely bent, and the rear end is way out of alignment, so I'm not really sure what's bent, broke, or busted, or, but definitely not good. So not really sure where we go from here, but we'll see.
We'll figure it out over the next week.
The whole front clip is completely wrecked, busted in several parts. And I mean clean, actual, like, full cracks, not just little hairlines. So it's not just getting welded right back together.
You can see it from here.
The front bumper,
well,
you can actually see
it
moved
right
all the way over it. It's not good, so. But luckily, we got our camera on another car, so maybe they can stick it in Victory Lane and get some maybe cool footage out of that. And we'll see. Should be cool, though. We'll see.